Greetings, people. Everyone you meet has a part to play in the story of your journey in life. And while some may take a chapter, others a paragraph, and most will know more than a scribbled notes in the margins, some will stay and some will go. Don't feel sad over someone who gave up on you. Feel sorry for them because they gave up on someone who never gave up on them. Refuse to operate at the level of the problems or challenges that you are facing. Project yourself in the future and see yourself victorious as a person who has resolved, completed, and achieved your goals. Always give thanks to God. If you can't be thankful for what you have received, be thankful for what God has made you escape from. Have a wonderful day.